Does everything seem pretty balanced out there, vocal and instrument wise? Pretty balanced?